but from Thunder Bay eastward around the northern edge of Superior is fairly desolate.
Yeah. Yeah, that's one of those things that, you know, you get up there and it's pretty, there's not very many people for sure. So, or you get north of Timmins, for example. And there's not too much, little bit, but not much. Sounds good.
Live stream where, here or elsewhere? I'll come take a look just so I can report on the quality.
Have a look, yeah. It looks like Finnish Virtual Pilots is full. In fact, it is, as I said it, now completely full. Combat Box or Wings of Liberty. Those are kind of the next two. I am.
Sure.
All right, Combat Box it is. They've got 77 of 84, so it's pretty half.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's snowing, just in case you were wondering. Yeah, well, yeah, this week. Well, we actually had a good snowfall back in October, but this morning it was like, yeah, okay, nah, it's just gray and overcast. And then I took Riley for another walk, and I was like, you know, it looks like it's going to snow. And sure as shoot, it'd be doing it.
It's snowing, well, eh?
I'm going to hop off now. I hope you have a lovely flight, and have a good live stream. Farewell.
Take care.
Cheers.
Doesn't look like a big storm. You said Minneapolis?
Yeah. Yeah, oh, it's just, yeah, it's not going to be a lot of accumulation.
Just a little bit there. Yeah.
We just haven't had any snow in over 2 weeks, so.
Right. Yeah. Yeah, we got snow 2 weeks ago and then it all melted.
Yeah. Yeah, it's yeah, you know, we had been up to 10 degrees for several days, almost a
mm-hmm.
week.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, the ground was bare.
Yeah. Same here. Well, it's the La Nina pattern is in place, and we're getting a lot of Pacific air filtering in. So. Ooh, there's some good options on here.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hey!
How are y'all?
Luke, any word on Josh?
Tell him to wake up. What do you folks feel like flying?
Still loading for me. I haven't even gotten into...
Oh, okay.
Yeah, okay.
Could be.
You're in the neutral lobby. Board an aircraft to join Coalition Secure Channel.
So it looks like One's Direct has Spitfires, but there's not a lot of activity on that side. Yeah, it'll auto connect. Yeah.
Server.
Combat Box.
Roger, roger.
Eindhoven's got a bunch of, you know, Mustangs, Thunderbolts, P-38s, and some Spitfires at Eindhoven. And then DRIP says mostly American types.
Yeah, mostly P-47s.
Mm-hmm. So those are kind of the options. I'm happy with anything. I'd even fly an A-20 and try and hit that munitions factory if you wanted to do that.
Welcome to Combat Box. You are in the unsecured neutral lobby.
Mm-hmm. Channel 1 is, I think, ATC, and Channel 2 is combat, or... No, Channel 1 is HQ, and Channel 2 is ATC.
Yes.
Hey!
Hello!
We are on Combat Box.
Yeah. And nature called, I couldn't help that.
I guess that's all good.
Good. Where are we? I had a glance and you're already on. I was like, oh, that's unusual. Usually when you say 3-something, it ends up being 4:15. Alright. Aisle 2.
Combat box.
Lobby. Spawn an aircraft to join Coalition Secure Channels. Now we'll see if this new detent is annoying in round 2. I stuck a custom one in. So it's a push through, it's not a lift.
Still on the map looking around.
Yeah, it says you were kicked because you were an idle spectator. That's probably going to happen to me. I'm just going to spawn into something.
I was going to say, from Wunstrick, if we take P-38s, we can take 4,000 pounds to the munitions factory versus 2,000 pounds with an A-20.
Oh, yeah. That sounds like fun.
Cool.
Okay. One struct P-38.
Sounds good.
Welcome to Combat Box. You are in the
Take
unsecured
the additional
neutral
bomb
lobby.
Racks. Four.
So 4,000 pound?
Aye.
Okay.
Oh, I got kicked. Dog.
Waiting around too long.
All right.
App.
Yeah. Very. All right. Well, I'll get it. Get mine fired up.
How much gas did you take, Colin?
Pardon?
How much gas did you take?
50%.
Okay.
I figure that's good enough.
I'm planning on coming back anyways.
Well, I used a really complex calculation method to come up with the exact amount that I needed for the flight. I just kind of went, that looks good.
Anything else, so should be
that's fine. Right.
In the neutral lobby. Spawn an aircraft to join coalition secure channels.
Spawned.
Yep, see a bunch of P-38s around. Radio check on channel one. All right, copy that, thank you. Is the Mustang in our group or just somebody hanging out?
It's just somebody hanging out. Fire.
Yeah, same here. I'm gonna start moving and get out of the way.
Launch.
Nope, as soon as I take the parking brake off, there we go.
RPM. Combat 3,000 RPM. 4 manifold pressure for 15 minutes. And WEP is 3,060 for 5 minutes.
Okay, alright. I am just going to hold here until we got everybody. Near the runway or the field, anyways, there's signal fires and some arrows.
Okay. I think I'm tail end.
All right.
Taxi.
Is that two?
Is there another aircraft there?
I'm taxiing now.
Bus driver, let me know when you're with us. I just happen to be at the front. I don't know if who wants to lead, but...
Uh...
Do we have everybody?
Yeah, go ahead and launch. If you head northwest, go out over the water. Then we'll fly up the coast. Turn east.
Yeah, we got a...
We got a vamoose.
love it. What direction did you guys head out to take?
North, 020.
Okay. Yeah, we're there's plenty of aircraft to end up fight, so
bugger. Cruising 1407. Just on the west side of that, I'm sorry.
Enemy aircraft still coming.
It's wild.
West coast of the river yet?
No, we're just south of the river.
Altitude?
1,000.
Yes, yeah.
I think right now we're headed for that mouth of the river that leads up to the munitions factory.
Okay.
We have 15 minutes of combat power, so we're pushing it up to 3,000, 3,000 to 4,000. 3,052. You guys see
a bit? Ah, thank you. Have my field to reach.
AI bombers left 9 o'clock. Hi. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Right, 3, 4, 5. Right, 3, 4, 5.
What's your altitude?
1,300. 12.
I see. The same last load. Okay.
Yep.
Cool.
Okay, guys, when we get up to this bend here, I'll call. You guys turn about 10 degrees away from this course. Drive in, I'll drive directly toward the target. You guys can pop and look and see where the AAA is.
Okay, sounds good. Right to the left, is the right or both?
You're on the right side, you go right.
Okay.
He goes left.
Copy.
Oh, you bastard. No.
Action.
Oh. Well.
He gets that.
We've only got a couple minutes left, we might as well bomb it anyways. Telly?
If it wants me. What?
Okay.
No joy.
I'm just gonna get rid of my bombs.
Yep, bombs ditched. Engaging. Tracers. Black battery is down on my way through. Check six. EF-109. I am full power and I'm trying to catch him.
I'm diving in from the south.
Come. Good work, Mustang.
Rolling over.
There you go.
I don't know. I'm in a rolling scissors with them. Okay, I try to eject them out the front.
Are you over the town?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. Are we?
Oh!
Vision. Mustang.
Oh, dear.
I'm up, but I'm to the south. I'm just getting to the Rotterdam River.
Left. From the west, go out to.
I can see.
He's attacking.
Hey, he's talking to me.
No. Who did I hit?
I'm pumping my throttle up now.
Or did some, I can't tell what got me.
I think I see you in a dogfight, Luke. You just pulled up in the left hand. Yeah. Alright. There's another aircraft coming to your six. I'm coming in a second. Ah, goddamn. I'm gonna. There's another guy pulling back on T6 now. Alright. I'm almost with you. I think Roby's coming in.
Yep.
Alright, so I'm going on the low guy since Roby hit the high guy. Nice, Roby. Yeah, I'm diving full throttle. Almost there.
Fix is clear.
Thank you. Ah, missed. Shit. I'm back down.
Too many guided missiles.
Oh shit. Ugh. Trying to make him slow for you, Roby. Nail him. Where did he go?
He's down here with me.
I lost sight of you. God damn it.
Tracer's for me.
Heading. What's your heading?
I'm tied up. I'm scissoring with this guy over the river.
How did I lose sight of you so quick?
I'm down low.
No, now I've got sight of you too late. God damn it. Alright. Coming back around. Damn it. God damn it. If I'd flown this more than once in the last 2 months, I might have been alright.
Have to do some more ILT flying again.
Yeah.
Hey, manage. Timing.
That's right. Yeah, I don't think I have enough time for another sortie, unfortunately.
God damn, I'm really bad in the P-51.
You can do it, man.
Nah, I'm gonna die. I'm getting outdone by this bloke in a bloody M109. It's no good. No, at least I didn't die, I guess. I should have killed him and saved you both. God. Yeah.
Do you want to know what? I think I could do, if we get going quickly, I could probably do a quick one. On finish.
Hopefully I'll get the last spot.
It looks like it's filling up again.
So if you go from Cunha, you can get a hurricane there, because the temporary airfield is under attack. Under one. Yeah. Oh, hey, and you get whatever engine and armor.
Huh. Oh, not the Vickers ones.
They're good if you want to kill light tanks. Yeah, they're not really meant for air-to-air combat.
That depends on what you have your choice of armor-piercing or high-explosive rounds. But you only have 30.
Yeah. Is it summer, winter? Looks like winter.
Yeah, it's winter. So, snow.
All right, quick last mission.
Winter camo. You say Cunha?
Cunha. Look at all the hurricanes.
And just go west to the temporary airfield.
Alright, starting engine. Taking off. Yes. All right, guess I'm rolling.
Wheels up.
Coming left to west.
What setting do you leave the turbo on? Full throttle and then just to like 10 or 8?
The boost. Yeah.
Boost?
Yeah.
Oh, the boost. Oh, okay. I'm on 4 right now.
I'm at 2700 RPM and 6 on the boost.
Alright, I'll bump it up a bunch.
It's continuous. Like that.
Yeah, you can run like that for 30 minutes, I think. There he is.
Nice, run on my 11 o'clock minute.
That's probably me.
I'm on your 5, I guess.
What?
This was me rolling behind you guys?
Oh, shit.
I should have said something, my bad.
Oh, it's a lag. Yep. Alright. Where did everybody go there?
Off south of you there.
Okay.
On this side of Roby and that. Yeah.
just said shit, and I didn't know what was going on.
Yep.
Okay, I'm at your, there are four of you guys down there. I'm at your left, 8 o'clock, slightly high.
Okay.
270 heading.
Okay, I see the group. I don't see you.
Christmas tree. Whoops.
Christmas tree.
We're all here.
There we go. We're a whole big group there. Multiple enemies over 6k at temporary. All that doesn't bode well for us. Unless it's 6k feet.
Is just below on our tent. They're coming back to us.
Alright.
Yeah, he's pulling in on us.
Here we go.
I'm turning to him. No, he's diving back down. Never mind.
Okay, I'm with you. Kelly! Yeah, hurricane just went past, lag,
fire.
Got hit. There we go.
There are multiple 109s in here, though.
Luke, I'm behind you.
I pulled off a 109, I was extending, so...
Contrail's high. Jeez.
You're on a left turn behind a 109, Luke. You've got one rolled in on your 6.
Bob. It's me.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was chasing a 109 extended away.
Two aircraft descending out of the clouds directly ahead.
Yep. Tally 2.
another tally pulling up just behind the exiting friendly. Looks like a 109. Yeah, yep.
Getting.
Yep. I'm pulling in behind that 109.
Okay. So are we, watch out everybody.
Turn around. There's a lag. I'm trying to make.
Yeah, I don't know. It looks like it's a MiG. Yep. MiG pulling it.
Alright. He's so fast.
Defensive. Yeah.
There's only one bad guy around here right now, according to the map.
Yeah, I'm continuing straight while he scissors. Hopefully, catch him. Yes. Yeah, that's me.
Okay, I have eyes.
Got a hit. Rolling back in.
Oh, another one diving down. Yeah.
Rolling back in on Snakey. Oh no, the lag is in the way. No, damn it.
A 109 up here. At...
Oh. I got one cloud level.
Yeah, that's
towards your
on your six. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I see him. Yeah. Turning around.
He's diving out.
Someone's got a good. Oh.
He's diving for the deck.
Copy. I still got eyes on.
See him?
Yeah.
He's gonna pass underneath me.
Rolling over top here.
Okay, I'm going.
Bar him.
Full power.
Yeah, he's fleeing to the north here.
Yep.
You're in front, you got the shot.
Yeah, one of you guys is in front.
Copy, I'm going high.
Okay. Good shot. Is he dead?
He lost an aileron.
Should drop another one up here high.
Alright, I'm putting you into him, I'm out.
Same.
Check six. I think we got another. Nope, that's a hurricane. Never mind.
Well, face the clouds. I've got one up here. He's...
Check six.
More fire.
Yeah, it looks like he's going in. Boom.
Nice. There we go. I got the other guy.
Oh, hello.
Hey, check six. The 109 diving in from above. Right over you.
I think I see that. Turning back around.
Oh, that's a hurricane. Nice.
Yeah, he was up here with me.
Check six.
I'm behind a hurricane right now.
He pulled up, I'm behind him, so hopefully there's enough airspeed. Yep.
I'm next to a hurricane leaving, who is that?
That's Zach, I'm turning east.
Okay, alright, Zach, I'm with you.
I feel checking my six there.
Yep, that's me.
I
I'm on low airspeed with this 109 above me. I shot you. He's coming in.
These guys?
I do not just see tracers in our 12 low air shamrock.
Okay, alright. Oh yeah, contact 2 o'clock low, 2, 3. One's uphill.
Yeah, one's in a rolling scissors with me right now.
Yeah, I see that. Zach, check your 2 low.
Roger.
There's a contact coming up. 2 aircraft climbing. 1 o'clock low.
Yep, I'm getting on a 109.6. I can outturn him, so.
Okay, we're coming the other direction towards you, I think. Unless you're turning away.
We're heading north.
We're right by the paratrooper drop.
What is this?
What's this guy?
109s, 109s.
But the 1 o'clock high?
Got hits on one of them.
He went down. Oh, shit.
This 109's ahead of me, but he's got more airspace.
Got, got another hit on him. I think he's in. I think he's done for.
God damn it.
I lost him.
Oh, that's right, I was on friendly.
Oh, shit. Oh, 109 on my 6.
Oh my god,
I'm behind you. Get turned
oh,
to the right.
Shit, someone's on my 6. God damn.
Oh, my pilot is falling asleep here.
Oh, he went past you.
Alright.
Quick way to rub the sleep out of my eyes and get shot.
Turning, coming back around.
Okay, I have broken
on here.
Trying to bail out here.
Watch the ground.
Okay, 109 is uphill.
Mid-air.
Uh-oh. Come on. Yeah, you're in range, I think.
Hit him.
Good.
Some good
oh, good
there.
Heads.
Mid-air. Okay, good. Wait.
Let him go.
I got the German killed.
Oh, Bandit 6!
Oh god, oh, that was annoying.
He's on you?
Yep, I'm trying to outturn him.
Come on, 6!
Let's see what you shot. You can take him.
Oh, I hit him.
Oh, oops. You hit him!
Dirty hun.
Oh, he's done for.
I love it. My German went right up my backside.
Alright, I need to RTV.
Gliding south.
Where is the base?
About 08. Temporary is about 130.
Okay.
130.
Just south of the big city.
Okay, alright. Looking for it. I see it. Got it.
I'm just to your... I don't know, to your south, ditching in the field.
Well, that was intense. I got 3.
Nice. I'll get the 1 on full shot.
Zach, how many? You got 2 there, I think.
I think so.
That's another 3. Bus driver? You got none. Alright. Luke?
I play.
Alright.
I only got 1. I know I hit at least 2.
Well, you hit 1. I'm going to count that as 1.
It's a Requiem.
What is that? 2. All right. So that's what? That's a group total of 7?
7, yeah.
Oh, nice. Well done, everybody.
Keep the sleepy eyes got me killed. Where are we going to take off from again?
That is my last, unfortunately.
So need to be resupplied? We'll see if I can
take clear for the moment.
You can take it.
Oh,
he's strafing the airfield.
Strafed me.
Yeah, he's strafing
the
airfield.
There's four there now.
No plant supply out temporary.
Alright.
Hopefully there's planes.
Alright, gentlemen, pleasure.
Got it.
See you, mate. Oh yeah, there's 4 aircraft at temporary now. Oof.
Kania has good planes, good supply.
Cool. Set my gun sight this time. Wonder what model 109s these are. Mission rotation. Oh, there's a... Yeah, right. No, there's flak. I'm rolling. Oh, you hit a tree? You're looking around? Yeah, I got the flak. It's behind the field, behind the takeoff area. See, one aircraft. I'm gonna just keep circling the field. Hopefully he comes back over the flak. Fighting over there, I'm using the flak, mate. Yep. I got him. I got him. He's just extending away. He's not coming back to the field. Fly. So I'll just keep orbiting. Yep. Cool. Is that you taking off now?
I'm up.
Very cool. Yeah. I got you. Just go. I'll fall off. turn this way.
Pull me up with it.
Unless I'm forming up on another pattern.
You're on the exact.
Ah.
Getting up on the Brickweed now.
Oh, there he is. Okay. Thank you. Copy. I'll go. Going on the right hand side.
Flying a lot of DCS lately, or
I've been playing lots of DCS.
Yeah, I just my flight set up back. My flight shit set up again yesterday, first time. Yeah, busy.
When's the hunt for your personal rig and things like? Funds allocated? You need something. If you're going to buy it, you got to get up to date, hardware. Future proof yourself. Probably. It's so much fun, right? Got this. That's alright. We can share. I'll catch bullets and you can stop it one bullet at a time. Yeah. Copy that. Tally. Remember the meeting. Gonna bump it up to climb. Get some speed before we get in there. Goodness. Oh, wait. It's a hurricane? Yeah, it's a hurricane. We got light contact somewhere. I'm about to leave. Copy. Turning south.
Yeah, one right under my nose here. Two contacts, low altitude, south-southeast.
Might be us. I think I'm above wreck, I don't know, all of a sudden here. Oh, gunfire, traces down south, southwest, down deck. One and on a hurricane. I'm diving on a 109 now. It's 109. Yeah, because it's got its gear down. Yep. I got him. Yeah, there he goes. Unless someone else hit him. He was lagging all over the place to me. Where'd you go, Luke, from that? South?
I got some on my six. Heading north.
Is that you?
I'm rolling.
I can't send you there. No, I'm rolling back north.
He's coming out the front, I believe. On me. I'm stuck left here.
Visual. Coming in.
Pilot's injured, can't turn.
I'm continuing to follow. Keep pulling. That'll bring him into my gun sights.
And yeah, no, the pilot didn't want to do anything, he was hurt.
Damn it. Yeah, yeah. One and one's climbing, so am I. Pulling late. Yeah, got him. Okay. Was that you just zooming? I'm set up. Oh, I'm Dutch. Copy. I saw two. Oh, more striking to the airfield. Yeah, multiple aircraft over the airfield. One and nine climbing. High above two hurricanes. I'm not shooting. I'm the trailer. Oh, okay. Yep. It's other one and nine's diving. I dive to follow. Okay, never mind that then. Pulling up to the left. Is that you or my? Yep, cool. Alright. Roll back. I finally got side again. Let you pull ahead. Just continue that, I'm just checking. I'm good, I've got you. I was just slowing up to get you past me. I'll be on your right wing in a second. Don't see it. Copy. I'll let you get on my right wing. Are you in continuous right now? Or? A tracer fire down low on our 2 o'clock. For some reason I got shot at through there. Never mind. No, I thought I heard something. I must have misheard. Never mind. I'm just, I've got eyes on you with the enemy. Yeah. Constant radio above you. Oh, I've got a contact on our 6. It's a 109. It's a 109. I'm pulling up behind it, hopefully. Alright, yeah, he's in front of me. Gun in the engine. Hopefully I can... Ah, shit. At that... I'm dead. I'm dead. I got nailed in that pass. He came as I pulled up. So I had nowhere to go. Because as you said, check 6, I got hit by it. All the cannons. Yeah, bastard. But maybe I did get shot at before. I just did a high pass. I was sitting in the sun after. I should have had my recording on.
Are you near the temp airfield? Luke.
Let's see if I can make up the temp airfield.
Let's drive you in a right-hand turn.
Oh, I just got strafed, lovely, as I spawned. That's awesome. Strafed again as I spawn. Go away. Let me take off. Seriously, for fuck's sake. It's just a constant stream of aircraft strafing. Can't even take off. I just died on that one. Yeah. I just fucking like this. Pilot's not on the ground.
Josh, I'm trying to hold them off, but there's three of them here.
This right. I can't even see them. Travel on the time, temporary.
Took out one of them.
Nice. Well, I think you distracted them.
We collided. I think I killed into them.
Yep. The temporary field has no icon, so.
Is that a hurricane in front of me? I'm on someone's fix it, smoking. An ID. German. Got him.
I'm taking a fresh hurricane from him. Cornea.
Oh, it's kind of done for the day.
Enjoy. Take it easy, Ryan. Is that you coming into land now? Or? No, that's a vibe. Strange sound.
Who's taking off? You got one coming in on you.
Heading west. Yeah.
One oh nine heading west from the airfield, turning north.
Which airfield?
Temporary.
Okay, copy.
Good seeing you guys. I'm gonna take off. Have a good one.
Take it easy, Zach. See you, mate. Are you still in the air? Luke? Well, I'm in the air right now. I'm almost at the temporary. hurricane. So Germans. I'm certain we'll see these guys right now. I think I see what you're looking at. It's a hard strip. That'll do.
That'll do.
Enemy won't be strafing that one. Just north of the northeast of the temporary field now. See if the Germans are still strafing. Get bounced. So this is one German in the area. Okay. I'm just over the town, north of the airfield. Following an aircraft that's heading east right now.
ledge, two aircraft. Right, well. Are they not? They haven't seen each other. It must be you. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I still think it was you. I am over the big town now. The aircraft is heading north. I'm heading east right now, turning leave this target. It looks Russian though, from the tail. Yeah, it's a Russian tail. Probably a Yakima lag, sorry. I'm in the right hand bank over the town. Just shot clouds. Giving you range. Yeah. I've got another target on your 2 o'clock low, 3 o'clock low. Thank you. pulling into a left turn with his 109. Yeah, he's pulling up ahead of me. We are good. He's trying to get a shot on Reyes. Yep. I'm behind you. I'm on your side. not see him. I'm being... Oh, there we go, 12 o'clock. It's a... Profile's on one end. I got one leg up diving. Yeah, that looks more like a better target. It's like a one and odd might be escaping. It's getting shot at by flag. Oh, there we go, this aircraft being shot at by flag attacking it. Attacking the target. Maybe. Is that friendlies attacking, is it? Damn it. Yeah, I see price of fire, yeah, on me up. The one that I'm pulling straight up. Triple A. Oh yeah, you got him. Nice. Setting your Russians around here. Where's this triple A? Someone heading east right down the street. They're not climbing, so that's not you. Yeah. I've got you in visual. You're across the look. You're coming right across my nose. See smoke. I've got two aircraft, but no, that's for debris. I'm heading south right now. Yeah, I'm passing you over. Who is that passing across my nose? No. Friendly on you. No, that's a young L2. I'm not used to spotting Russians. Aircraft over the temporary field. I'll keep it through up. There you go. Wyoming left turn to the north. That's how planes rush. Traces to the west of the field.
there we go. That's, I guess people were hearing you thinking it was me. Someone mentioned that they couldn't hear me, so they can probably hear both of us now. Someone, I think someone said, well, I'm not sure if that's a Requiem or not, so. Now, yeah, now someone can, now they can hear me. Okay. Alright, do you want to do one more? Oh, you're doing DCS? Okay. Alright, well, I can boot up DCS with you. Okay, hang on. Let me boot up DCS. I think people want to see me stream DCS right now, so we'll see. He booted up. Just gonna put on the, since all the SRS for a sec.